Bomb. I coach the defense, primarily the defensive backs.
Coach Marshall, head coach of the A-team, coach the offense too.
I'm Coach Ken, primarily coach the defense, linebackers, outside linebackers.
We had a 7-on-7 today. It went pretty good. The boys, I think all the boys and all the teams got a good look. But the teams that showed up, thanks to the Broncos and the Colts for showing up. We got some more scrimmages coming up. We get the pass coming up later on in about a week or so. Jayhawks, in case y'all know about our organization, we've been around. This is our 60th anniversary this year. We've been around 60 years. This is the 60th anniversary. We in power right now this year. We left the ESFL. It was a good lead. Thanks to everybody over there. But we on to bigger and more competitive things, I would say. So we in power this year. We're going to ride to the occasion, believe me. Jayhawks, you come ready. We practice hard, we work hard, and then we'll see y'all on the game field.
Hey, I'm Coach Park from River Rouge. Came out here, Southfield High. Check out some pretty good football. Saw the Detroit Colts holding it down. Y'all have a good day.